make it to the river. He's got a long way.
So, look at what we found walking up the road in front of the house here this morning.
Take him to the river, Ed.
Take him to the river?
Yeah, or that creek down. I think he came from the creek, so he might be wanting to breed.
Well,
to take him to the river.
I would need, like, to put him in a bucket or something and carry him down there in the truck.
We've got a bucket. We also have a cap.
Get away. Go on.
Woo! Yeah, they kick and scratch. And he might pee on you. Just get him past the sticks. Awesome.
Oh, his head's out.
Yeah. Did she get pee on you?
No.
Okay.
No, I was trying to hold him. Yeah, see, he's moving off into the water now.
You did a good thing.
There you go, buddy.